What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna be doing my favorite videos. What did Logan buy today? And so actually we're gonna wait. We're just gonna cut it because I don't want to say anything prematurely, and yeah, we'll go from there. Y'all, that's so sick. So we're on another episode of why the f did Logan buy another damn car?
Yeah.
So he got Jeffy Yellow or Bumblebee Yellow.
It's called an SVJ, so I was thinking about putting Effie right there.
Oh, Jeffy. Oh, that was another MPD.
That'd be actually hilarious.
So I got rid of my Ferrari after only having it for a few months.
Why is that?
Because I'm going to send lots of screenshots. It crapped itself. So I hadn't drove it in like a week, and then I was like, oh, I'm going to drive it. So I get in it and I start it, and it says the rear wheels weren't available.
There we go.
And
I need them.
I don't know if you guys ever drove a car, you need the back wheels. And it just said they just weren't doing it today. And then it said everything malfunctioned, like the F-track malfunction, like the traction, like everything. And I was like, the car only had 1,000 miles on it. So we had to send it to Atlanta to get fixed, but the warnings went off. So I traded it in and said there was nothing wrong with it.
Did you get this from Atlanta?
Chicago. So I traded the Ferrari to Chicago and I got this.
Sick. Who owned it before you?
Someone in Chicago.
Well, obviously. I didn't know because it's very, very dark tint, and that's probably not legal in Chicago.
It has an aftermarket exhaust too. And it's convertible.
PB. So why did you get the SVJ after you bitched about how shitty the SVJ was when you drove it in California?
I test drove a red one in California.
And owned by a former MLB baseball player.
It was on TikTok, and I drove it around Beverly Hills. And it was just, I was like, ew. I was like, I'm not getting it. And then I had the Ferrari, and then I drove Antonio Brown's McLaren. And he was like, why do you have a Ferrari? It's an old person's car. All his friends, like, they were just like, you need a young, because I felt old driving the Ferrari. I felt like I was 40.
Did you tell Antonio Brown that you got this?
Not yet.
I'd send him a picture and be like, yo, dog, check it.
So I was like, you're right, I'm 26. I want to feel 26. So this makes me feel. Now, my first Aventador was a piece of shit. This one has some piece of shit traits to it. It still doesn't have Bluetooth music. It doesn't have Bluetooth music, but it has Apple CarPlay. So that's all I need.
Okay, so question real quick. Right here on the car, there's like a little key. What does this do?
I don't know.
Does that pop up?
What does it?
I don't know.
I don't know what that's for. I don't know yet.
Yeah, you gotta figure it out.
I got it yesterday.
They just bought the damn thing. I don't know what it does.
So we have to do the Lance drives it and says what his thoughts were on it.
God, does it do the shitty thing where when you drive it, so if you've driven one of it or you've driven them all?
It literally drives worse.
Okay, I have to see what the inside looks like.
Ooh, this is a bumblebee. See, I can't even fit in that.
I mean, I probably could, but
let's go with Logan's review already.
Okay. What's wrong with it?
If you're buying a Lamborghini Aventador SVJ.
Like, because people are going to come to this video.
No, here's the thing. I went back and I watched my old Aventador videos of me talking about it. And people in the comments are like, he's right.
Yeah.
So I've already owned this for a day. And I'm going to go over the pros and cons of it. The pros is it's nasty.
Yeah, it looks nice. It does look nicer than your the red one.
It's nasty. Let's go over all the...
It looks like Offset would own this.
The only pro is it's nasty.
Mm-hmm.
And it's fast. Let's go all the cons now.
All right, here we go.
Oh, and the third, that. You know, what you pay for.
I mean, yeah. Because this is the only Lamborghini that does it besides the Centenario.
No powered seats.
Ew.
It's like a
truck. Poor.
No, it's like a pickup truck.
What in the poor did you do?
You have to...
Oh, my God.
You have to move it with a little thing.
Like a poor person.
No Bluetooth music, but Apple CarPlay, like I mentioned.
Because that's important.
No glove box. So I don't know where I'm supposed to put my registration.
What registration? Because I don't think you have a tag on it.
So I'm in a rocket and no tags.
Oh, that's what he says?
Yeah, well, but then he gets pulled over.
There you go.
So,
has anyone said anything about this car yet?
I've drove and I've had people follow me to a gas station to take a picture with it, but that's the thing, is that... Oh, also, there's a little thing to pull the...
Oh, yeah.
They didn't add a handle.
Because door handles are poor.
Yeah. My.
We want a Italian-wrapped leather strap. Did they give you a bag to go with it?
It's in the trunk, I think.
In the frunk.
But other than that, that's...
Be like that.
It still has a CD player.
Well, good.
Most cars don't have CD players now.
You get in your $700,000 Aventador SVJ, and you pop out your NSYNC CD.
No, please get in and feel the seats. Complain. Oh, my God.
All right.
Sure, I got a Lamborghini.
Yeah, sure, I got a Lamborghini.
How bad is their seat hurt?
They are the... Where's the little crank to make it go back?
I don't think it has that option.
It doesn't have it.
No.
That's what I would not put in the car. God. No way. If I won the lottery tonight, there's no way I would have this car.
Exactly.
Ever.
The
it's one of 800.
Where?
You have a little badge right here. I mean, you can't see it because it's so tinted. One of 800. Yeah. See? Oh. 1D800.
So you're one of 800 people that are unhappy.
Yeah, exactly. What does the horn sound like? It doesn't work.
It doesn't have a horn.
Poor.
It does. I don't know how that...
I mean, it looks like a fighter jet. Cool, but...
Yeah, let's see. So...
Getting out of it's going to be a pain in my ass.
Oh, okay, look. Here's my thing that I have to say. Would it be so bad to put comfortable seats in it with like heated and cooled seats and...
Yes. Because they want you to know, they want you to say to yourself, this f***ing hurts, but I paid $700,000 for it. They want you to know. They don't want you to ever be comfortable in anything.
No, but my thing is that, like, my Camaro, right, is super comfortable. That's new, by the way, too.
Okay, where did the other one go? Okay.
This
one. So it went to Chicago.
Yeah.
So no one here can drive it unless you go to Chicago and get it.
Yeah, because every time I sell a car here, people buy it.
Okay, I'm going to open up the other door because I bet it looks like a bumblebee about to take off.
It looks nasty.
Yeah, it looks like a bumblebee getting ready to like, ah! And then just take off.
But how, okay, Lance, rate the seats.
1 out of 10. And I would expect Lamborghini to do something better. I mean, but who am I?
Wait, hold on, the people are going to say, it's the SVJ version, and they took all the stuff out to make it faster.
I know, I'm not stupid, I know. But they could at least not compromise on the seats.
No, here's the thing. I don't give a shit if it goes 1 mile per hour faster. Just put
something comfortable.
Put some nice seats in. Look, here's the thing. Literally put some nice Tempur-Pedic seats in there.
Tempur-Pedic.
For the amount, you would think. Put some nice Tempur-Pedic seats in there. Put some heated, cooled seats. Put powered seats. Does the motor that makes the seats power, does that really weigh that much?
Maybe. Every ounce counts in the Aventador. Hey, at least they put bulbs in this, so this lights up.
See, I would feel like the bulb would weigh more. Lance, can you see if there's a glove compartment? Because I had to put my registration right there.
Well, it looks like you don't have a glove box.
There's no glove. There's no cup holders either. My Ferrari had a cup holder.
Because you shouldn't be drinking in this car ever. Not even if you're thirsty. You pull over. I think they built this car and they made this car for people to buy it and stick it in their garage and never drive it because they have a regular Aventador and this is when they just want to go out and be an asshole on the road one time and put it back up.
But you gotta drive it and complain.
Okay.
Oh, and also you can't even pop the trunk with the key. You have to pop it with the tractor lever.
Here we go. John Deere.
When on my first Aventador, people said that I just got a lemon or I got one that had problems. I can confirm this is the third Aventador I've drove, and they all don't drive that well. Oh, my God. This hurts.
Get back, honey. If I don't die in this fighter jet.
I'm 26. I have 4 more years till I can't get in this car.
I'm 27, and I already can barely get in this car.
All right. We got to flip the switch. Fighter jet mode.
You gotta press and hold it.
I did.
It starts when it wants.
Yeah, it's like, you bought me. I didn't buy you.
Okay, so.
I need to know how the seat goes back.
So the Aventador is like dating a supermodel that cheats on you all the time. No. You know, you gotta be okay with everybody wanting her and she, but like she's hot.
Okay, the seatbelts are f***ing sick. I'm not gonna lie.
I'm so glad in this car the seatbelts are the best part.
Let me adjust this mirror so I can see out of a 3-inch window back there.
Now, the SVJ's super low, so.
So, is the same deal? I just shipped it one time?
Yeah, you're done.
And we're good?
Yeah. All right. I'm glad the AC works. I know that's gonna stop soon.
Yeah.
My first one, the AC stopped.
There we go.
Okay.
Am I gonna be good? Is it raised and everything?
It's good.
All right.
Okay, I'm a lord.
All this horsepower and no room to gallop. Okay, there's no way driving this car you like it. Like, there's no way. Because
there's no way you enjoy
it. Like, it only went from first to second gear and I hate it.
It shifts like a tractor. No, car people will be like, it's rough. It's what it's supposed to do.
Yeah. And then in the comment section, people are going to say, well, Lamborghini first started making tractors. Because they did. I know.
No, but here's the thing. The Performante is perfect.
It was. That's why when I heard that you got a new Lamborghini, I was like, okay, he got a new Performante. And then, but I said, because I saw on Adriana's story that you were in it. And so I looked at that little car picture right there, and I was like, that's a f***ing SVJ. Yeah, and so I couldn't wait to give you shit about it.
Wait till you get to a straight, like, don't do it on Chisholm. Wait till you get on 9 mile to floor, because, but you gotta floor. Okay, when you floor it, you might change your mind.
Okay, so my favorite car that you've owned is the Performante, and the next close second is the Ferrari, because I would have bought that Ferrari in a heartbeat.
Well, the Ferrari shit itself, because I told Wendy, I was like, Lance really wanted this, and I said, but obviously they sold me a piece of shit that didn't do anything. No, but the Ferrari drove great.
Lance trying to look, it looks like you're sneaking.
I'm like, oh, shit, I
didn't
drive my daddy's car.
Am I cool yet?
Oh my god, see, that sounded scary. I would have taken it back.
No, that's, it's supposed to do that.
It's supposed to sound like there was a firecracker in the tailpipe. God, it's like grabbing my ass and it's not even buying me dinner first.
So
where's your turn signals?
Oh, it's
we
down
don't
there.
Have them.
It's down. They removed the turn signal to make it lighter.
What? Oh, okay. That's not where I put turn signals.
I know, it took me forever to find it too, because the Performante, it's a button.
Yeah, and on the Ferrari, I think it was the button too.
There's a reason why no one has these cars.
Yeah, one, they can't afford them. Two, they don't f***ing want them. And three, for $700,000, you can get 7 of my trucks and then have money left over. Or you could buy several houses.
Like, you can sleep in a house.
Yeah, you can't sleep in this. And if you do, you're going to wake up with a crick in your neck.
I wonder what this guy's waiting for. He's
waiting to see this bumblebee. Ooh, is that transformer behind me?
So once you straighten out, floor it, you're gonna be like, it is worth how fast it is.
Isn't.
Here's the thing, it's one of those cars that goes when it wants to. See, the Ferrari and the Performante went.
You're like, okay, I've never seen one of them before. That's the craziest Corvette I've ever seen. Yeah.
I did.
That's pretty sick, yeah. I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, bing, 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 bing. Okay, I didn't do that. Now everyone's gonna think I'm a dickhead.
No, I know. So what it does is it puts itself in neutral at red lights, so you press the gas thinking it's in first gear and it revs really low.
No, it
so
won't.
It has the douche effect. No, no, just wait. Just so just wait.
Don't you dare.
Any second it's gonna go to neutral, and you, sometimes you won't notice it, and then you'll press the gas. And you'll think, and people are gonna think you're a dick.
See, now I'm not watching the red light because I'm watching the thing. If I see the end pop up,
it's gonna
neutral,
go,
gonna
it's gonna go ding, and it's gonna turn neutral.
No, don't do that. Don't do that to me.
No, just say you're wait.
I need to hurry up and be green so it doesn't do that to me.
Oh, I didn't do it. Yeah, well, sometimes it doesn't.
I need this Honda Civic to get out of my way.
So far, first impression so far.
It looks cool. The seats are uncomfortable. It's still very, like, shaky when you drive it. Uh-huh. And that's just probably how it's being shifted.
That's an Aventador.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
Does it remind you of the first Aventador?
Yes. I mean, at least those seats were more comfortable.
Yeah, at least they felt better. So when you win the lottery...
Wait. This is not going in my garage. When I win the lottery. Thanks for the optimism. Yeah.
No, so I'm saying $100 million in bank account. This is not on your list.
Absolutely not. Not even thinking about it. I'm going to have a Performante and that Ferrari.
But this one looks cool.
I don't give a f- what it looks like. If I'm not comfortable, because look, I can't sit straight up. I have to be like this. So if I get into a car accident, my face is getting blown away by the airbag.
I think if you get in a wreck in this, you just accept dying.
Yeah. Have you seen that video of that Aventador trying to squeeze through traffic and he like goes airborne and he crashes? It happened in like London or something. All this horsepower, no room to gallop.
So, but you look on the outside, nasty.
Yeah, I mean, no doubt it looks cool and it looks sick as shit, and the doors are cool, obviously. But it's like, at the end of the day, are you really gonna, like, if you're not comfortable in it, like I'm not, like this, I wouldn't even entertain that.
If you picked up a girl on this, she'd be like, ow.
Yeah, she'd be like, what do you wanna do? Try to get out of this, first of all. If I can get out of
she'd be like, my ass hurts.
Yeah, me too.
So then why do you think people buy these?
As a collector, it's one of 800. They like I said, they probably buy it and then it goes and sits in their garage. And then they have a regular Aventador that they go out and drive if they want to drive something shitty. But this is just an appreciating asset. So you just buy this, stick in your garage, yeah, and then sell it in a year or two.
Well, as I was saying, I was like, I could sell it.
I want to know who owned it before you. Like, it had to have been someone famous. This just looks too much like a rapper car.
Sure, I got a Lamborghini. Lord, nasty.
Damn! That was like a race car. That was sick.
Nasty.
I mean, it's definitely loud. It's definitely sick as
f. But you're gonna say it's definitely uncomfortable.
I mean, that too.
Oh, no doubt uncomfortable as shit.
Oh, yeah. I mean, I thought that was just a given.
So imagine going that fast, but with comfortable seats.
Oh, the tits.
Why can't they do it?
I don't know. I wish I could tell you. They could get rid of some of this f***ing door and make the seats wider.
That is a lot of doors.
Thick as f***.
And also, that's just nothing but carbon fiber. You're going to die if you get
that. Yeah, you're done. This car is going to collapse. Like, even if a fly lands on it the wrong way, it's going to collapse. Gonna dent the hood. That's sick. When you press the gas, it has two modes. It has, I'm gonna do it, and then it has second mode, like, all right, I'm gonna fucking do it. And then that's what it does.
The Permonte had one mode, which is do it. The Ferrari had one mode, which is do it. And this one has, like, it hesitates.
This one has race car fucking mode and fighter jet mode.
I'm surprised they even offer traction control. It might be too heavy.
Yeah. We don't want to control no traction. I mean, it's cool, but this is the first and last time I'll ever drive this.
No, that's the thing. The Performante was like the perfect Lamborghini.
Yeah, it was. See, why didn't you just get a new one of those?
Well, I was like, I could, but I really want to have an SVJ for a little while just to see.
Because you could always have it for a month and then get rid of it like you did your Ferrari.
Yeah. We could get two Performantes for this one.
Okay then, let's do that.
Well, it looks like Goodman has a new car for a video. All right, so we gotta get out and get final reviews.
Yeah. God, see, only short people should get out of these cars. Like, if I could stack another one on top of this and still be taller than the car, then that's a problem. All right, so final reviews, rounding it up. Car looks cool. It's about a 10 out of 10 or 9 out of 10 on coolness factor. Driving factor, 1 out of 10. I've driven a Honda Civic with better legroom in it than that damn thing. I do like how dark the window tint is, and that, like, when you're driving and you're looking at it, no one's going to be able to see you.
Oh my God. Wait, it has tint on the windshield.
Yeah.
You can't see it. Ooh.
Yeah. Which, if you get pulled over, just say it came like that.
Well, I mean, if I get pulled over, I don't have tags on it anyway.
If someone gave me one, I would put it in my garage and just look at it.
You would never drive it?
No.
So while we're going over cars, I still have a temporary tag on this. So I had bought a new Camaro and I had my other Camaro still, but I didn't want to sell it to the Pensacola dealership because I didn't want them to sell it to someone in town and then have the same car as me. So I sold it to Chicago. So this had 11 miles on it and now I'm driving it, but now it was in my garage. I was going to keep this for collectors, but now I have to put that in the garage because that's more important.
Why didn't you keep your other one and send it to Hennessy or send this one to Hennessy?
Because I mean,
that's not the SVJ.
It helped on the trade-in.
Well, I'm sure it did.
But see, like, walking up to it, you're like, what is that?
If you don't know what it is by walking up to it from the side, then you obviously shouldn't be around it. Because it's obviously an SVJ.
But is it still in the air?
Yeah.
It is.
My Lambo got a lift kit. Anyway, guys, so if you enjoyed the video, hit the thumbs up button. Make sure you roast Logan in the comment section for how uncomfortable the car is. If you ever get the opportunity to drive one, ride in one, or buy one, don't. And make sure you guys check out SML merch down in the description because Lord knows Logan needs it now.
Lamborghini hates us.
Why?
Because they're like, why are you talking about our cars?
Make comfortable seats and we won't talk.
Well, the Performante, 10 out of 10.
Yes, 10 out of 10. That, because I want one. Like, that's cool. Seats were comfortable, still fast, still loud, still the whole thing, still a Lambo. It just didn't have cool doors.
Put doors on it.
Yeah, you could put Lambo doors on it. Anyway, so if you like the video, hit the thumbs up button. Put comments in the comment section letting us know what videos you want to see and what car you want Logan to buy next. I said LaFerrari, but he's almost there.
I'm going to give Lance one more thing to complain about. Okay. So the front is already clear wrapped, and the clear wrap is coming off.
That is the poorest thing I've ever seen.
But the front was clear wrapped and it came with the clear wrap coming off.
Tell them that you want to send somebody out here to fix it. But anyway, guys, we'll see you in the next video. Pee pee.